Welcome back, folks. This is Golden King Panda bringing y'all another episode of LEGO's Undercover. Let's get into it.
Are you there yet?
Change.
Yeah. This job was meant to be for Fang, but I can't find him. Or Lee, or
the
Fu,
little fishing
or
while he's
Ping.
Talking about nothing?
Maybe they're all getting coffee?
Are you saying my coffee is bad? No! Something's up, and the only men I have left are you. And this bunch of dregs! So, with all my most trusted employees missing, you're going to have to do the job for me.
What is it?
I'll give you the details later. No one can know about this. Just take my boat from the wharf and get to Apollo Island. Now!
All right, let's be off and on our way. Got a boat. We'll do this one jump and then we're gonna pick up right where the story continues. All right. Or maybe just one more. All right.
Good. I want you to
steal. Oh, look at that. By the power
buggy.
Of magic,
what?
We are
well, what did you think
destiny?
I sent you to Apollo Island for? Ice cream?
Would have been nice.
Just get into the space center and steal our moon buggy!
I should find a disguise so I can get into the space center.
Find the space center of Apollo Island. All right, so guess we gotta make this happen. Build. I'm about to drive over there. This is Land Rover thing. Okay, drive a little smooth. Also, this game has a lot of driving.
Maybe I'll even find a spacesuit. That'd be so cool.
What are we built? I can't use them until I get a spacesuit. I gotta find a way inside. TNT. my way up top. So those ones gotta be yellow. So I need a yellow container. Yellow paint. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, they're getting kind of annoying with this, trying to find a way to... Look around for disguise. Alright. So do I just need to blow up? I've already done this, it don't work. Maybe I just need to switch to a miner. But there's nowhere to put this. Gotta smash it. This is why you need the dynamite. I didn't know this was a thing. I'm teleporting to space.
Sheesh, that is one small step, foreman. Perfect. While they're all busy working on the shuttle, I can just get to the moon buggy, which is somewhere around there. In the middle of the shuttle. Ellie, Chen wants me to take a moon buggy.
Wow.
Yeah. But I can't get to it because it's in the shuttle surrounded by mechanics, and I'm in the control room.
Maybe you can do something to get their attention.
That's the last thing I want, isn't it?
No, because then they'll have to come to the control room, meaning you can sneak into the hangar.
Okay. I'll just try pressing some buttons then. What's the worst that can happen?
Me.
So I guess flying a rocket is basically the same as being in a rodeo.
Bye-bye.
Having your atoms scrambled by a teleport kind of tickles.
We're putting together pictures. Not entirely what I wanted to do. Okay.
Prepping space rocket for engine test. Confirming safety measures. And yes, handbrake is applied.
Sorry, security guards. You got nothing.
Calculating optimal rocket flight path. Flight path calculated as upwards.
I was just in here destroying stuff.
Hello?
Should be it. Beam me up.
It looks like this track's got a hole in it.
Alright, it should be that one right there. That's the last one of those.
Sheesh. Glad my watch doesn't take a battery this size.
I pushed it over. I wonder if they made that look like a face that you're sliding into.
And I'll need another engineer to tell me what the heck an SRB nozzle flex bearing actually is. Is it the cup holder?
Boom. Got him.
Now to find some way of getting all those workers out of the hangar.
I mean, you can do all that. Why you even
wasn't the answer.
Working for somebody? One.
Now checking in-flight snacking reserves. Pretzel levels are looking a bit low, but chocolate and candy levels are good. Soda levels at optimum, with 5 different flavors, including 2 diet sodas.
Now, what I'm wondering... I wonder why I'm gonna be able to pull that. The strong guy. Built that. Got it. Okay. That's fine. What are we doing? Gotta be super careful. Teleport, and we're out.
Testing shuttle radio receiver.
This is Crazy Dave, coming to you with non-stop hits for the next 6 weeks.
Radio receiver tested A-OK.
That might get their attention. I hope that vent up there leads to the hangar.
Whoa! Power levels have dropped off the scale. All engineering staff return to the control room and check systems. I repeat, all engineering staff return to the control room.
Where am I supposed to go? They don't explain. I don't think they explain it. It says I'm getting to the hangar. I mean, maybe because I just can't hear it well.
Ooh, I wonder if my driving license covers space rockets.
Ellie, how do I get the moon buggy out of the shuttle?
There should be a button you can press to open its delivery bay.
And that'd need power to work, right?
Yeah. Why?
I think I broke the power supply back there.
And now the control room is full of people.
Right. Hang on. It's okay. There should be some high-powered lasers in the hangar. You can use them to power up the shuttle.
Wow. There is literally nothing you can't find with these online encyclopedias.
Okay. Anything else I should know?
The annual rainfall in LEGO City?
Thanks, Ellie.
Don't get me. Did a hurricane run? Red, yellow, green, blue. Red, yellow, green, blue.
Laser one. Connected.
Firing all phasers. All right. Boom. I have to jump back down here. Switch. Is this something? Color changer. Alright. Red. So building. Switch back. Fire this up right here.
Laser 2 connected. Limited shuttle systems activated.
So that's what we're doing. We still, I was gonna say, I thought we were still in a space shuttle. Bye. Ooh, that was close. Boom. What's this? Gonna break it. Broken? It's broken.
Fine, it's our car, but it isn't his.
Come on! for me in the dock!
Alright. Alright folks, that's gonna be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe and have a nice day.